this flight that leaves in about 30 minutes, so let's see if that's gonna happen.
We're jet setting over here, models everywhere. Put your money up, put your bottles in the air. Travel around the globe, you already know. My team get it poppin', as best you haters know. We're jet setting over here, models everywhere. Put your money up, put your bottles in the air. Travel around the globe, you already know. My team get it poppin', as best you haters know.
What? How much gas can a car take? Going in. Gas right now is expensive. We're going in.
$4.47.
We're gonna run this, okay? This is ridiculous. It's all because we have to sail around to get the gas to us. Not too long ago, I remember $40 for my car.
$100 for gas.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
This is ridiculous. $71.43 for gas.
Who are we? Bitch, I'm sorry.
Alright, finally, you know, we all fresh right now. We at B's crib. You know, doing the do. Like we always do.
Yeah, man.
We're about to head to the studio and play it, right? Make some hits, make some bangers, you know.
Let's show you the secret cave, though.
You can't, you know, this is like the back cave, because getting here, you have to go up mountains and all types of craziness. So, on that note, we gonna catch y'all at the studio, all right?
Last time I was on PTZ TV, me, you, and who we were with? Brandon Hans.
B Hans, yeah. Shout out to my boy Brandon Hans, by the way.
Where you're at, you've been lost.
Where you're at, shout out.
You got that track that track we did.
Oh, yeah, with Brandon?
Dang. We ain't even, you know what I'm saying? Like, really. Yo, Fuzzy Feet, what up, man? Fly Society in the building, what it do?
I don't have to say anything.
Word. He really doesn't. But Michael's was good.
Come on, we out here in Hollywood taking flight.
We're going to the stew right now. B Howard is up in here.
I know Beater too. Disney.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, playing that Geek Squad. Uh-oh. B Howard, what up with it?
Yeah.
Jordan.
Peace.
Okay. Michael is the final hit, holding all the titles since I'm a rock. What you about to do, B?
I'm about to do this collaboration with the Geek Squad.
Oh, yes.
And B Howard and Dizzy.
Mm-hmm.
Felix.
Mm-hmm.
Felix is in the building, a young L.
Mm-hmm.
Holding down the fort, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
The sexy talks.
I know that you say you're not ready. I'm thinking you and me could go steady. Yeah. I'm thinking all that what we could be. Cause a night will be a special night. Hold on, stop it real quick. Stop it. Hold on. Play it back for me. Play it back for me. Please. No, record. Hold on. Picture you and me. Baby, we could be. In love. in love.
You can play that from the top for me, though.
Yeah, this was... Tonight. Hey.
Yo, it's so funny how we came up with this vibe because I just played the beat.
If she got,
and then he just hummed the melody.
If she wanted, she got it. The
and
keys
made me record
and
it. Wanted,
so she can't get tired of beat.
And then he just
she
laid,
the only
down, just
one
like,
thing.
Like that. He just put the melody
I'm gonna
in my
give
phone.
Everything.
You're playing the beat all day.
Can't get tired of me.
Where it was going, playing the beat. Came here, knocked it out like that.
Tonight.
Baby, we could be in love though, you know what I'm saying? We could be in love, that's all I'm trying to say.
Get that? Awesome. Let's keep that.
Oh my God.
I could tell, but I'm right here. I'll always be here for you. Just don't tell anybody. Just don't tell anybody. That's our secret. That's our secret. That we can be in love. That we can be in love. Shh.
That was beautiful, even though it was a freestyle. Beautiful.
And,
agreed?
That was dope.
2 o'clock in the morning.
2 o'clock in the morning. Just so you know, we ain't wilding out. It's really, 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 really 2:02 a.m. And that's LA time. If you look on my MacBook, bam! That's New York time right there, boy. 5:09 a.m. That's how we playing it.
So it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
New York time.
On the East Coast.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm getting text messages.
2 a.m. time in the West Coast.
And they're very encouraging. Four words, one meaning, so
he's like a little bit knocked out, but still. Four words, aware. One meaning, so special. Two words, one meaning, you're so special. Two words, one meaning, you're so special.
Us both, baby, let them hate it. So special, your beauty ought to be celebrated. And I'm dressed for the occasion.
Ships of an alien source are approaching from the sky. Radio contact has been attempted but cannot be established. Instructions are to prepare for an attack by an unknown enemy.
Crazy out here. This is
publishing, dude.
Inspiration.
And you know how many times, like when you sell records, and, you know, you do things like that, you get the publishing back. That's money that comes back to you. So when you have platinum records, it's good publishing. That's why it's important.
So publishing is really, 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 really important.
Yeah.
You make hits. You get your publishing. You do it big. LA vibe. You know what time it is. Every day is a grind out here. Every day is a grind, every single day.
So underrated, keep your family and business completely separated. Money and blood don't mix like two dicks and no bitch. Find yourself in serious shit. Number 8, never keep no weight on you. Them cats that squeeze your guns can hold jumps too. Number 9 should have been number 1.
Yeah, so this is what my life, you know, is feeling like right now. Cause, you know, it's raining and all that. You know, I just came from, P.F. Chang's, and I had the worst ribs that I ever had in my life, right? And then Jess had a salad, but she was feeling my banana spring rolls. Cause you know they got those on lock. Oh, she ain't see her boy in a long time, so you know she came out all the way in the rain to see me. How nice. Say hi to the world. Don't be shy. Don't be scared. We got the Beverly Center right now. About to go up these nice little escalators. It's Brick City outside. Fuzzy Feet laced me up with that, you know.
Are you still talking to yourself?
You know. I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to everybody that's gonna be watching this. So, what's your Twitter? How about that?
You got my Twitter.
I forgot it. It's like Jesse Monique.
Jesse Morrison.
Jesse Morrison. I thought it was Monique.